Woodkeeper Melamine. Woodkeeper Melamine has two types of finish, matte and gloss. Please follow the application procedure for Woodkeeper Melamine. Sand the surface with 120 number water paper, followed by 150 number. Wipe it with a cloth to clean the surface. Check the surface properly and apply Woodkeeper Philo Dent if required. Water-based Woodkeeper Philo Dent is used to plug dents and fill nail holes created on the surface. The shade of the dent filler is according to the customer requirement. We offer natural or white, teak and walnut. The drying time is 2 hours. Sand it off with 180 number water paper, followed by 220 number. If needed, apply the second coat in similar fashion, followed by sanding. Prepare Woodkeeper Melamine sealer by mixing the base and catalyst by the ratio 9:1. Add 30% Woodkeeper Melamine thinner and allow the mixture to mature for 2 to 3 minutes. Mix it properly before use. Apply the first coat sealer. Let it dry for 2.5 hours to 3 hours. Sand it off with water paper number 220. Apply the second coat of sealer. Again, let it dry to achieve sanding dryness. Sand it off with 320 number water paper. Now the surface is ready for top coat application. In top coats, we have matte and gloss. The application procedure of matte and gloss is similar to that of the sealer coat, but intermediate sanding has to be done with water paper number 320 or 400 for matte and gloss. Matte and gloss can be mixed to get a satin finish. In general, 2 coats of sealer and 2 coats of top coats are prescribed. Berger Melamines are now new and improved.